Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are watching this video for the first time, subscribe the channel and click the bell icon for the notification. Today I'm showing how we can break an Excel password. So first of all, let's create an Excel document. Say for example test. This is I'm talking about breaking the password of the complete file and not worksheets. For the worksheets, we have different techniques that I will show in another video. This password is very hard to break, but you can break the password. Now we created one file on our desktop. Let's put some data, name, place. Okay, just put some random data and save it. And now let's put the password, protect document, encrypt with password. The password that we're giving, like say for example, I'm gonna give some numeric number. I gave it 1234. I'll say 123, just for make it faster. 123, okay. I gave the password, saved it, and closed it. Now, I just want to try to open the Excel file. It's asking for a password. Let's try some other password. 564. No, it's not opening. So suppose you forget this password and you don't even remember the starting number or the starting letter of your password. So in this case, you can use the application. It's not a free completely, but it's free partially. You can get the first letters of your passwords. Say for example, I'm gonna browse my file. I'll put a link in the description for this software. You can download from the web link. Now I have chosen the Excel file which I forgot the password, and go to next. Here we have three options: brute force attack, brute force with mask attack, dictionary attack. Brute force attack means it's trying all possible combinations from 0 to 9, A to Z, capital, small letter, and including the complex symbols, hash, dollar, percentage symbol, everything. So this one attack, brute force attack, it will take a lot of time. And if you have any idea, you can go with brute force. For example, you are sure that you have created a password with only numbers. So in this case, you can choose, go with the custom option or brute force with mask attack, and you can choose numbers. And you have a rough idea that it will be between 1 to 3 letters, 1 to 4 letters, like or 4 to 6 letters. So in this case, you can choose the length as well. For me, I'm sure that it's 1 to 4 letters. Maximum letters it will be 4, and it consists of only numbers. So I'm gonna choose this one. Similarly, you can go with other option. And if you know the prefix, or if you know the first one or two letters or three letters of your password, you can put it here. And if you have suffix, you can put it there. And press OK. Now we are started this one. Dictionary attack is it's based on a dictionary file is there inside the software directory. It will run the attack based on that dictionary. So let's go with the brute force with mask attack and start it. Let's see how it works. Let's be patient. It's asking to be patient for checking the password, and let's wait for it to recover. Okay, now 157, it's showing the search speed 136 per second, 120 per second. This number of passwords it's checking. Passwords total checked is 2048 within 24 seconds. So it's quite a bit faster. If you have a good computer, good laptop, or with a good specification, it will run more searches per speed. So let's wait. Still, it didn't get the password. Now you can see that. So call, you have got the password. You're using the full version. You're using the full version now. The full version allows you to see all the characters of the password. So we got the first two letters of our password, but not full. And it's showing the star, the third letter I will not reveal, but still it's good. You know the starting letters of your password. And if you're registering for this application, you can get the complete password. Okay.